If you feel someone is using your Wi-Fi, you may need this tutorial. In this video, I'll teach you how to block someone who has hacked your Wi-Fi and is using your internet. Before I teach you this, please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and make me happy by leaving a comment. Let's get started. You need to access the settings of your modem. Modems have different addresses for accessing their settings. To find out the address of your modem, look under the modem and find its IP address for accessing the settings. My modem is TP-Link and its IP address is 192.168.1.1. Open the browser and enter the IP address of your modem. Press enter. Now it will ask you for a username and password. The username and password for modem are usually written under the modem, which you should check. For TP-Link modems, the default username and password are often admin. I enter the username and password and then press enter. We have entered the modem settings like this. On the same page, you can see the MAC addresses of devices connected to the modem. Disconnect all your devices from the modem so that only the person who has hacked the Wi-Fi remains connected to the modem. Now you have the MAC address of that person's device. Copy the MAC address. Now let's go to the interface setup section. Navigate to the wireless section. Scroll down to find the wireless MAC address filter section. Activate this tool by clicking on activated button. Set the action option to deny association. Now paste the MAC address of hacker's device into the text boxes below. Click on the save button to save the settings. By doing this, the hacker won't be able to use the internet with the device that is always connected to your Wi-Fi. I hope this video has been helpful for you. Please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and make me happy by leaving a comment. Have a good day.